Okay, well, exciting news today. We have another world exclusive, and I'm really excited about this. So, as we all know, Mr. T, or T to me, is a huge, huge fan of Burt Lancaster. And through the powers and magic and wonder of technology, T has finally lived out his childhood and adulthood dream of acting alongside Burt Lancaster. And I'm so excited now to share with you all a little clip from the forthcoming film, Tea with Burt.
I want to eat right now, not in a few hours. How long do I have to wait?
Hello, Blue.
Hello.
I was hoping you'd come along. Want to stay for lunch?
I would take a nice, juicy, medium rare steak.
People hear me talking to myself.
Oh.
They think I'm crazy.
All right.
But I know that I'm not crazy, so I don't care.
Okay, good.
Niagara Falls.
Easy, brother.
Go get something done right now.
Oh, I like fish. I like to catch them, cook them, and eat them. On lunch, you're gonna like this.
How do you know?
A couple of bay leaves.
Okay. One, two.
A little salt.
That's right. Dig it. All right, all right.
Stir.
Don't you have to defrost this first? Want to be raw on the inside and burnt on the outside?
And wasn't that the best food you ever tasted?
That's a little difficult to explain at the moment.
Man is smarter than fish. Man eats fish. Fish don't eat man.
Let me tell you. See?
What are you saying? Except for the what?
Goodbye, it's God, partner. What about you know?
Shark and jaws.
I don't know.
You got me there. The shark and jaws is the exception that proves the rule.
I don't trust a lot of people, you know what I mean? I pity anybody!
Wow. That looks like a real heartwarming romp with, dare I say this, T, some of the best acting I've ever seen from you.
Thanks a lot.
And is it true that you ad-libbed your entire dialogue? All of that was ad-libbed from you?
That's right.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. So we only saw a minute and a half clip there from the film, but the actual film is how many hours is the total film? 23 hours. Brilliant. And that's all the film is for 23 hours. It's just T and Burt in the kitchen cooking and eating, which is what Christmas is all about. And that's when the film comes out, this Christmas.